This is my reaction to biggest hockey hits ever. Let's commence.
You can make this on Windows Movie Maker.
What? You? Just like... Like they sync it so nicely to the beat. These guys going at it here. Whoa, taken out. The ice makes it worse. Watch out, Mr. Ref. He didn't see that. He didn't see the guy coming straight at him. That guy dropping on his head. That guy on his neck. The glass goes smashing. That guy did the... Guys... I did not know that this is what happens on the hockey court. He's just jumping up like giving him back. Whoa! That glass just absolutely went shattering. Do the fans sign waivers when they go into to watch the game? Because the glass can't hurt you, can it? Oh. Watch out, sir. What? You? Did you see that guy? Someone check the guy's... chiropractors, the doctors. Call everyone. Get them over here. Wow, and then the worst of all, you keep sliding after you get smashed. You keep sliding on the ice. That's just embarrassing. Oh, a guy spiking on his head there. That is not cool. That guy also doing a scorpion there. Stick goes flying. Their helmets aren't as enclosed as the football helmets. The helmet's more open, so these guys are smashing each other. It's even more dangerous by the looks of it. I mean, look. Why, sir? Why are you flipping the man like that? He's not a burger. Oh, and then he goes into that. Oh, my word. Come on, please, guys. What the? Oh, he's okay, he landed nicely. Oh, he's down. Oh, he's out. I missed! That last one was just hilarious. The guy skating with some serious ill intent. And then his opponent just sidesteps him and he goes clattering into... I don't even know what the heck he went crashing into. But I mean, come on. You have to be sure when you go all out like that that you're going to connect. Hopefully he was okay. So, you know, I'm not laughing at him. I'm laughing with him. That sort of thing. Ladies and gentlemen, NHL vibes here. Well, ice hockey vibes, but... I'm not sure if it's only NHL clips, probably other leagues as well. But this was just unbelievable. You are on the ice. It makes you go really fast. So when you come at your opponent, you got all that speed built up and you just absolutely wallop into them. This is dangerous stuff here, ladies and gentlemen. Some of these guys flying around in very uncomfortable ways. I'm talking flipping over the top of their heads, coming down really awkwardly, and you just gotta hope that they're okay. In this compilation, I didn't see them throw down their gloves and start trying to punch each other, you know, hockey punches, pulling the jerseys over their heads and smashing each other with uppercuts. I didn't see any of that, but we have to look for a compilation like that, I guess. But these guys absolutely smashing at each other. No mercy, no give, no thinking about it. You just go, you take your opponent out. And it's horrible stuff, actually. It's horrible. It seems wrong. This just seems incredibly wrong. But yeah, these are athletes going at each other, doing what they do best. Mighty Ducks. That's my shout out here. That's the movie. Emilio Estevez, Mighty Ducks, 1992. That's the business. You can add ice hockey to the list of dangerous sports that I have no interest in attempting. Thank you.